Hello YouTube, BlackHawk6589 here, and today I'm going to do a video review on the Cicilline Out the Front Knife. And if you don't know what Out the Front Knife is, it's basically blade coming outside the knife. Like that. And yes, it is very addicting to just sit here and do. But that's bad on the spring. But this knife I picked up at 20 bucks at Rogers Auction, which if you don't know yet, but it's just a flea market and has so much stuff there, it's not even funny. A lot of knives too. Picked this up to about 20 bucks. It looks used because it's got wear on it. Whatever, it doesn't bother me. This is actually a pretty heavy knife. No way for EDC. It's like really, really heavy. I mean, like more than an average knife. In weight, I'd probably say it'd be like, I don't know, maybe a pound? A little bit less than a pound. It's all steel. The blade actually is not double-edged. There's only one side that has an edge in this one. Yes, it's called the Sicilian knife, if I didn't say it at the beginning. So you could walk around like a mobster. You're an Italian mobster. Which Sicilian or Sicilini or however you pronounce it, it's almost like Italian. But not. It's like Austria, but... Or Austria is almost the same as Germany, but not. So yeah, I'm pretty much trying to get more videos up, because my last one was like a month ago. Mm-hmm. But all steel body. Entire case is steel. I'm pretty sure this is actually steel. This does not feel plasticky at all. So many screws everywhere on the knife. A screw back here. Two in the back. One on this side. One on this part. And one on this side. And just to show you that these will not actually go through stuff like a ballistics knife or a Spetsnaz knife. Or basically a ballistic knife is anything that shoots out. Like if you push a button or something, it shoots out. Which are illegal in the state of Ohio to carry. To own, you could actually have it. But alright, so what I'm going to do. You can see it did not make it through because that's a safety precaution. And all you do to rail it, because you just pull it back to get that little thing, and it's good as new. Most knives though probably work. I mean, there's probably a few exceptions, but paid about 20 bucks. You could probably find it online for about 55 or on sale for about 30. It's a beautiful knife. I would not recommend this for EDC. I'm pretty sure this is not legal to carry in most states. Because I think it would be termed as a switchblade, actually? A drop point, I'm not sure, but it's out the front. Sides, probably about 5-inch handle for 5-inch blade, 6-inch blade, one of those two. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I would definitely recommend picking this up if you're a knife collector or just want something cool. Yeah, I also have another review coming up pretty shortly, probably another day or two, but it's going to be another knife. So stick tuned and there should be more knives reviewed. Thanks.